let's have a quick look on big news so far.
Congress on Monday seriously on the central government regarding the SP News scandal have an allegation. Congress spokesman Randeep Surjewala said that the government has got the phone tapping of his own minister, including Rahul Gandhi, done. This is the case of seduction, hence Home Minister Amit Shah should resign. Sold to the government agencies, to Union Minister of India through Israeli spy software, more than 40 journalists, including 3 opposition leaders and a judge. A news has come out from the Sikar in Rajasthan, where a police constable was shot openly in the Sikar district, and the miscreants and the snatched the constable's car. In Rajasthan, fearless miscreants shot a police head constable in Sikar district and fled away snatching his car from the inspector. There is a stir in the department of the information of robbery from the police. Ranauli police is looking for the accused, but they have not got any clues so far. A Delhi court was pronounced its judgment on Tuesday in the case related to the riots that take place in the northeastern part of the country, PAP 2020. In this case, a person is accused of rioting dacoity and being part of an illegal mob. According to the police, on evening February 25th, accused Suresh, along with a charges crowd of rioters armed with the iron rods and sticks, allegedly robbed a shop located on the Babarpur Road in Delhi by striking the lock. AIIMS Director Ranjeev Guleria has given a statement that now schools should be considered for reopening. He said that now the time has come that the schools should be agreed to reopen. Guleria said that due to the opening of the school, not only the giving a normal life to the children, but the importance of a school education is overall development of a child matters a lot. He further said that it is important for the children to go to school more than the online classes. Delhi government has decided to distribute ration under One Nation One Card. Now those people in the Delhi community also be able to get ration easily who are not from the state whose ration card is from the other state. An order has been issued by the Delhi government to the departmental officers and the ration shopkeepers regarding this.